This is the Kogala Turtle Hatchery and a hospital for these beautiful creatures. And I really recommend you come here for a few reasons. One, they teach you about how many different species there are and what sort of things they eat, how they interact with their nature, etc. They also collect their eggs and help them hatch, so increasing their population. And they also take care of the turtles that are injured because of motorboat accidents or because of nets or because of lost some limbs. Probably the saddest thing to see is how many are there here because they've been eating plastic and they can't dive anymore because of all the plastic in their system. So they have to keep them for 3 to 6 months to clear out their systems, and then they can go back. And a lot of them have to do this again and again. So if you don't do anything else, please stop the use of single use plastics. Not for my sake, but for their sake. Look how beautiful they are.